Hey everybody, it's Janae, Elle, and Whit, and this is
Halftime Dance Fitness.
We are so glad you're here today. This is a great account to get you sweating and feeling good. But before we get started, go ahead and hit that red subscribe button so that you can be a part of our PYT community. And make sure you hit the bell to be notified whenever there is a new video upload. You guys ready to get started?
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Just wanna lay with you, put your body close to mine. Room service will be on the way. I just wanna lay with
you. This is your very first halftime dance fitness video. The way that the routines work is that I will start off by throwing the 8 count, and then you will catch on with Wit and L catching it on the second 8 count. So as every exercise goes in all of our videos, thrower, catchers. So this 8 count is one of my favorites right now, probably because of the song that is too for the channel, Lay With You. If you don't know anything about Elle Debarge, I'm not sure we could be friends. We could be friends after today, because today you're gonna know about Elle. But this routine is a little bit faster than what we normally do, and it changes quite a bit, so it's gonna take some practice if you're not an advanced dancer, but that's okay. You're gonna be great. Just rewind the tape and do it again and again. So let's go ahead and start to our left side. First step, you're gonna point your foot out. That's your one, and your arms are gonna go with it. So they're gonna go in the same direction. You wanna lean your head, because on two, you're gonna lean it to your right. When you bring your foot in, two, and you dip down. So let's do that again, just 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. So when you do one, arms are, you know, jazz fingers, they're out, and they're in line with the leg, they're not down here. You want it to be like a nice straight line if as much as you can. Bring it in, two. On three, you're gonna step back on your left foot, and you're gonna brush your butt like you're about to sit down in a chair. So three, then bring it up, four. You see your right foot is popped. So start here on two. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, you're gonna step out on the foot that's popped. 5, 6. If you can, roll your hands. If they don't roll, it's okay. Just make sure your hip goes 5, 6. Then you're gonna step in 7 and 8. And you can see that is a pump motion with the pelvis. So we're gonna keep it slow, don't worry. 5, 6, 7, 8. Out, 1, 2, brush it off. 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Ready to try on the other side? You got this. You're like, I don't know. Do it a couple times. Actually, let's do that side full speed. 5, 6, don't panic. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Woo, it's hard to count and dance. Let's go ahead and learn to the other side. So your one, your right leg is gonna come out, arms are out, one, and your head is tilted. And then you go to the other side, two, brush your butt off, three, hop the left, four, step on the left, 5, 6, arms come in, 7 and 8. Let's do it again slow. One, two, brush it off, 4, step, 5, 6, bring it in, and 8. Again, 1, 2, brush it off, 4, step, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Ready to do full time? 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, play with you, but ain't nobody laying down tonight. Let's go. Exercise option. And if you happen to try out this routine, tag us on Instagram and YouTube and TikTok. Use the hashtag #HalftimeDanceFitness. Thank you guys so much for joining us. I'll see you in the next video. Tag!